Hi friends, in this video, I'm going to review a digital microscope. It is Must-Hold G1200 digital microscope. It has a 12 megapixel camera and 7 inches LCD display. So without further ado, let's start this video. This video is sponsored by Banggood.com, which is one of the best online shopping platform of China. If you haven't subscribed, then do subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon so you can get notification whenever I upload a new video. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram. I have a second channel, CaniTech. Do check it out, subscribe and support it. As you can see, I'm on Banggood.com website and there is a sale going on and there is a discount. So hurry up, links are in the description. So here is the package. Let's open it up. So here is the microscope. Its build quality is great. Here is the user manual. It has all the details. Let's see what else we have in this package. So here is the base. It is a heavy metal plate made with aluminium alloy. And here is the charger and charging cable. And here is the stand. Its height can be adjusted very easily. Let's assemble it and see what it can do. Although it has a rechargeable battery in it, but I'm gonna connect it with the charger first. Let's connect the charger and turn it on. So it is on. Let's focus it. Let's put the circuit under the microscope. Let's have a look at its features. The first option in the menu is resolution. It has 1080p HD, 720p and VGA resolution modes. The second option in the menu is cyclic record. It has 3-minute, 5-minute and 10-minute recording cycle. You can select any of them. The third option is high dynamic range. You can turn on and off HDR mode with this option. The next option is exposure. You can select between -3 to +3. The next option is date stamp. You can turn on and off date stamp with this option. The next option is LCD brightness. It is basically a screensaver. You can select 30 second, 1 minute, 2 minute screen saving time. The next option is auto power. You can select 3-minute, 5-minute and 10-minute auto power off time. The next option is frequency. You can select 50 or 60 Hz frequency with this option. The next option is language. You can select your language with this option. The next option is date and time. You can set date and time with this option. The next option is format. You can format the SD card with this option. The next option is default setting. You can reset all settings to default with this option. The last option is version. You can see the version of your device with this option.